SEGASHI is here. I'm continuing exploring Antalya, and now I'm in Olympos village. This is the last village after Tekirova, and it's completely different from what you think Turkey is, because Turkey mostly for many of us is the representation of all-inclusive huge hotels, whereas this particular village is the complete exception. Here is not any single big hotel here. This is the eco-friendly village, and most of the hotels are either a mini hotel, tree houses, camping sites, or bungalows. So you won't be able to find anything above 2 floors high. The village is located from Antalya about 1.5 hours driving. It's beautiful because there is not many people on the beach at all. And the two main reasons to come here: one is the ancient town of Olympos, and the other one is the Yanartas Fire. Now let's go to Olympos. I believe the entry is there. We got to buy tickets to get into. The entry ticket for the Olympos cost 4 euros. The ancient city looks exactly like this. That's what you expect, the ruins and remains from somewhere long time ago, the huge prosperous city, which was built in during the Byzantine Empire and probably destroyed during one of the wars, or most likely during one of the earthquakes. Just imagine how large the streets were over here, and there is bigger part of the city on top of the hill. It's nice to go for a walk. Woo! Yeah, this is very beautiful. We came to the top of the hill. It was completely worth it. This town is just worth it to come there and to get lost in the labyrinth-like streets, to look at that ruins. It's beautiful, it's shady, and it's not as cold. And the view, this is probably the best thing about this town. Look at it. You see that city? This is the Olympos where you just been. And it doesn't limit only to this area. The city goes all the way there, and it used to be huge. And I'm currently on top of the hill, which we saw from the bottom. Absolutely beautiful view, which Olympos, the place where you can touch the history. You just can't ignore the swimming and this beautiful sea. And that's what I'm gonna do now, because it's super hot and that is refreshing. Another reason to come to Olympos is the Yanartas Fire. This absolute miracle. It's located in the Olympos village, and then 4 kilometers drive and 1 kilometer go up the stairs, but it's totally worth it. Gonna show it to you in a minute. This is not a bonfire, but this is the actually fire coming out of the stone for hundreds or thousands of years. The name is Yanartas Fire, and in the legend, the Chimera, the Greek monster, somebody killed her and her head dropped into the stretch. And since then, because Chimera was burping the fire, since then the fire is coming out from the ground. This is the legend, but indeed, this is methane, the gas, which when it comes to the surface and merging with the oxygen, it actually gets the fire. Absolutely fabulous spot to visit if you are in Chimera or in Olympos. The only one village on the Mediterranean Sea of Antalya. A place on the sun, so authentic, unique, eco, these great sights. Guys, I totally recommend you to come here if you like eco, that kind of off-the-beaten-track leisure activities. Come to Olympos, and I hope you guys enjoyed these videos. And if you do, then don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I publish videos regularly. Hit the like button and comment what you would like to see in the next video. SEGASHI is continuing journey along the Turkish coast, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.